Morena Wairarapa, Co Rob Maunsell aho. We're here for another session of Move, Mingle and Play, MMP, for this Thursday in the middle of February. When I was looking through the events that are coming up in the next week or so, there didn't seem to be a lot on, and I thought, whoopee, I've got a chance to play some music. Then I put my research cap on and found that there really is quite a lot on. And so I'm going to have to play you a fewer songs than I thought. I'm going to start right off by giving you some information about what's happening. First of all, Love Linda, The Life of Mrs. Cole Porter at Longwood. I did mention this last week, probably not in any great depth. The show is on tonight and tomorrow night, 7:30 to 8:45 at Longwood, which is 78 Longwood Road East in Featherston. The write-up for the show says, as Mrs. Porter, Jamison Eames is convincingly the charming Southern belle, a gracious hostess. She gleefully reveals Linda's cutting wit as she delves and delivers the text with superb timing. Subtext and innuendo rule as well-known figures of the music world and high society are skewered by Linda's pithy and sometimes pointed observations. The show is beautifully written, lean and well-paced. It dances through the decades of the Porter marriage. So I would recommend this show. It's $36.26. You can buy tickets at the door. 78 Longwood Road East, Featherston, tonight or tomorrow night. So do make the effort to get there. These shows of this quality come to the Wairarapa a lot. We probably get them every month, but certainly not every week. Another interesting event that's coming up on Sunday is the Open Farm Day at Rewa Station, which is in Tanui, 166 Rewa Road, Tanui, Masterton. Starts at 10 o'clock on Sunday. Patricia and Rod have been at Rewa Station for 10 years after immigrating from Italy and the UK. Rewa Station operates as both a traditional beef and sheep farm, and Patricia produces stunning natural wood, wool and fibres. The farm was recently featured on the Homespun episode of Country Calendar. So come along, meet the animals, see our farm dogs at work with stock, enjoy a beekeeping demonstration, learn how to spin wool, and enjoy a drive up the hills of Rewa. So that's on Sunday, 10 o'clock till 2 o'clock. That's the farm tour. And the visitors should expect to be with the hosts for about 2 hours. Then on Tuesday at the same place, there is a craft day, starting at 10 o'clock, going through till 3. You're invited to bring your knitting, your crochet or spinning along for our monthly craft open day. Have a go at one of our spinning wheels or use the needles and felting machine in action. So that's Rewa Station, 166 Rewa Road in Tanui. An open day on Sunday from 10 and a craft day on Tuesday from 10. Just to remind you that this Saturday and Sunday is the Auckland invasion of the National Drag Racing Championship round at the Masterton Motorplex on Manaia Road. $30 admission. I think 14 years and under are free. This is a spectacular event. And if you're into cars, hot rods, speeding machines, that's the place to go on Sunday from 10 o'clock. Sunday from 9 o'clock and Saturday from 10 o'clock. There's a full competition meeting featuring all classes of racing, from our junior dragster right up to the top alcohol and top door slammers. I'm not quite sure what a door slammer is in this context. Just to remind you that at Aratoi, there are three artists with shows on. There's the wonderful Crystal Chain Gang, which is curated by Sean van Dyke. And then the Sam Dooker Jones exhibition, his first major solo exhibition. And Terry Tatau is showing her works there. Whakatau Miro Miro is the name of her show. So that's at Aratoi on Bruce Street in Masterton. Then there's the Martha's Clothing exhibition collection on display at 68 McKinstry Avenue in Te Oriori, Masterton. It's the Poynton Collection, and that's on today. Starts today and goes through till Sunday the 2nd of May. The doors are open from 10 until 4 p.m. This is a new display for the Art Deco period this year, showing original clothing kept by one woman who lived in London, covering her mother's clothes from the early 1900s through to her own from 1920s to 1960. The gorgeous fabrics beautifully made into stunning gowns, dresses, blouses, and even dressing gowns, shown to advantage on models with period accessories. So make a point of popping in to have a look at the Poynton Collection of Martha's Clothing 1910 to 1960 at 68 McKinstry Avenue, Te Oriori, Masterton. Doors open at 10 o'clock. We have this weekend the Greytown Country Market. This is a monthly market. It's on, obviously, the middle Sunday of the month. Starts at 10 o'clock. Great food, art, artisans, goodies, coffee, sausage sizzle, plants, vintage and upcycled goodies. Meet up with your friends in a beautiful outdoor setting. It's on Main Street at the Stella Bull Park in Greytown on Sunday. And then also in Greytown and also on Sunday is the Doggy Treats Pop-Up Doggy Deli. This sounds amazing. It's also at the Stella Bull Park on Main Street, Sunday from 10 o'clock. And that's this Sunday and then again on the 21st of March. So you can treat your pooch to gourmet, grain-free, free-range doggy treats made with only the freshest, locally sourced, high-grade ingredients, proudly handmade in Wairarapa. You dog lovers, dog owners will know what this offers, the Doggy Treats Pop-Up Doggy Deli. And so I'm sure you'll be rushing there, and your friendly house pet will be very pleased. I don't think the farmers will be taking their sheepdogs down there somehow. All right, we're going to have a song. Now, last week I mentioned we were going to hear from the Soweto String Quartet a song called Zebra Crossing, and then I proceeded to play something else. So this time we are going to hear the Soweto String Quartet playing Zebra Crossing. Thank you. The Soweto String Quartet, obviously from Soweto. Just a little bit of a change of mood. And that's going to lead into me telling you about the visit from the New Zealand Symphony Orchestra, which is happening on Thursday next week. The whole orchestra are going to be playing at the Carterton Event Centre, Thursday the 25th from 7:30, and they're playing a Stravinsky composition titled The Soldier's Tale. So look out for that. I did mention it last week and I'm mentioning it again. And when I talk to you about it next week, it'll be on that following that same night. So get your tickets beforehand, please. Tickets are $30 with a discount to $15 for students. All right. So now my turn to introduce you to some blues music. We're going to hear three pieces today. And the first is from Bullfrog Rata and the Undergaiters. It's a track titled All Along the Watchtower, and you're going to be able to watch this because I'm playing it to you from a YouTube clip. But this is to introduce Bullfrog coming to play on tomorrow night, Friday night the 19th, with the Elegant Wastrels. We've got a show on at Tin Hut Live starting at 7:20 at the Tin Hut. Bob and Kate, the local blues, Americana, finger-picking folk, and all virtuosos will be opening the show. And Grafia, which is my band, will take over from Bullfrog and his mates with a 30-minute set after Bullfrog has played for probably an hour and a half. Bullfrog has been sitting in his muddy pond for far too long and is absolutely stoked to be coming back to the Tin Hut. He will be presenting a set of his own songs that are mostly written during the lockdown. As yet, the songs remain unreleased, with an album almost ready to go and another CD's worth already written. So he's looking forward to giving these songs an airing in a live situation. I'll tell you a little bit more about them after we've heard his clip. So let me just get this going.
Too much confusion, can't get no relief. get excited. Deep be kind is full. There are many here among us. Think life is just a joke. You and I will be through all of them. This is not our fate. Gone at nights we mostly now.
Frog Rata, letting rip there with All Along the Watchtower, another prophetic Bob Dylan song. We could think of our lockdowns as kind of like a watchtower situation, couldn't we? And we're surviving, but we're not through it yet, are we? So I'm going to go on from there and play you a song off an album by Mitch Marsden, which is New Zealand's early blues. This is been playing with Mick Farrell on lead guitar.
Yeah.
Mitch Marston, Carry My Blues Away, a song written by Mick Farrell, and the second part of the song, which was titled I Want to Be With You, written by Bill Lake. So that was a kind of a medley of our blues legends from way back then. So just telling you a little bit more about what's happening at the Tin Hut, along with Bullfrog Rata, his mates Patrick Bleakley and John Ray are playing. That's the Elegant Wastrels. They're backing him. Patrick on double bass, Johnny on drums. Patrick and John are Wellington-based musicians with long experience in around New Zealand and in foreign parts. Mostly, interestingly, a number of appearances at the Edinburgh Arts Festival, and one of their current projects is The Troubles, sprawling free jazz-infused collective that defies category. They have played with many notable New Zealand icons, Bruno Lawrence, Jonathan Crayford, Rick Bryant, and Lisa Tomlin, among others. So you can expect the Bullfrog will be on his game as he presents his new songs, which cover a wide gamut of styles and moods, delivered with a pastiche of commentary and humour. So that's at the Tin Hut tomorrow night, starting at 7:20. Bob and Kate kick it off. It's $10 on the door, with $15 for couples, and it doesn't have to be your soulmate, it can be a mate, and $7 each for groups of five or more. So it's a bit complicated, and Gabriel will no doubt sort out the collection of the funds at the time. Another musical event that's coming up, and it's a regular feature in the Wairarapa scene, is the Summer Sunday Sessions at Margrain Vineyard. That's in Martinborough on Ponatai and Huangaroa Roads. Starts at 2 o'clock, goes till 5. It's usually from mid-January through till the end of March. Live music by the Vines. And pizzas, platters, burgers are available. A glass of beautiful Margrain wine is a basic requirement for the afternoon. One can be enough because the taste is delectable. You can book a table or just turn up. And on Sunday 21st, that's this Sunday, Courtney Naira is going to be playing. The following Sunday, the Scarlet Duo are coming up from Wellington. And it goes on from there. You can actually go onto the Margrain Vineyard website and see how the program unfolds. But think of coming along on Sunday this weekend. And then, to let you know something that's coming up in March, just to give you a heads up, the Waimaha Camping Village on Cape Palliser Road, Martinborough. 2805 Cape Palliser Road, Martinborough, for the Waimaha Camping Village on Sunday the 13th of March from 2 in the afternoon till 1 o'clock in the morning. So I'm giving you a pre-look at this show because you probably want to organise yourselves to get there. It's an exciting show, a music festival. You're invited to come and enjoy eats and beats in the picturesque surroundings of Palliser Bay with premier New Zealand bands and performers. It's only 45 minutes south of Martinborough, or nearer to Featherston, probably 30 minutes away. The Waimaha Summer Party features Wellington bands, Audio Underground, Chocolate Box, The Noodles, and Hawke's Bay bands Three Shots to the Head and The Ramblings, as well as local performers. Three Shots to the Head has Dave on lead guitar, and he runs a wonderful restaurant in Tennyson Street in Napier called DJ's, I think. Or perhaps it's called Mr. D's. Yeah, it's very classy but interesting restaurant. So he's the lead guitarist in Three Shots to the Head. And it's nice they've invited them to play because they don't get to play gigs very often. But he has recently put out an album. The Lonesome Cowboy and DJ Fuzzy with guest host Vanessa Stacey are also on the bill. It's a camp out overnight for free. Be cooking up a storm with all of our street food options along with a range of beers, wines and spirits. Check out the Facebook page, Waimiha Camping Village, all one word lowercase, for updates and more information. Tickets on Event Finder. It doesn't say here how much the tickets cost. So I'm pleased to be able to tell you about that because I'm sure some of you will welcome the opportunity of getting down there. So let's see how we're doing for time. I think it's time to hear from the Doobie Brothers. What do you think? Doobie Brothers, it's going to be, if I can find out how to turn them on.
One, two.
Here we are, the Doobies.
I don't have any monitors. No, one, two. I don't have any monitors, but I do have a speech that I want to give here while I'm waiting for my monitors to start working. We're so proud and privileged to have with us this evening two of the finest musicians around, and they're going to be sitting in with us tonight helping us to bring some of our songs into a little more traditional vein. We're so happy to have with us on mandolin Dan Kaminsky. Dan Kaminsky, many of you know Dan as a vocalist and instrumentalist with Alison Krauss and the Union Station, and of course, his updated version of Man of Constant Sorrow is featured in the movie Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? He's the winner of 14 Grammy Awards as well. Ladies and gentlemen, Dan Kaminsky, y'all. And of course, many of you know Bela Fleck for his banjo work with bands like the Newgrass Revival and Bela Fleck and the Flecktones. He's an amazing player, fluent in all genres of music, including jazz, fusion, bluegrass, classical, folk, world music, and rock. In fact, he's been nominated in more categories than any other musician in Grammy history. Yes, indeed. And his recent collaborations with his wife, Abigail Washburn, have his friends and fans anxious to see what new musical paths he may be following. So please give a welcome to Mr. Bela Fleck. And my monitors just started working here, so I'm so happy about that. So we are the Doobie Brothers with Dan and Bela.
I think we ought to start playing some music. What do you think?
Yeah.
Let's get on with this show. Come on.
It doesn't matter that 20 doctors have told you it's all in your head. I got.
Oh,
Thank you very much.
So that's the Doobies, everybody.
I've been back here.
And it's nice to have them playing an acoustic set from a concert in about 2015. And to see them playing acoustically is pretty special. So I'm going to stick with music and back to Midge Marston. This time he's playing with Bullfrog Rata, a song called Mystery Train off an album that he did. It's a compilation album called the Midge Marston Collection, covering 50 years. Can you believe that? So here we have Mystery Train.
All aboard for the Mystery Train. Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Well, that long black train, he took my baby, she gone. It's that long black train took my baby again. Well, I heard that whistle blow middle of the night. Went down to the train station, but the train was out of sight. Mystery train, 16 coaches long. Mystery train, 16 coaches long. It's a long black train. Took my baby, she gone. She's gone.
Lively stuff there from Midge Marston and Bullfrog Rata from a recording back in 2002. So just to, in case you've just joined the show, Bullfrog's playing at the Tin Hut tomorrow night with the Elegant Wastrels, and they won't actually have a harmonica player, so it'll be all up to Bullfrog with his wonderful guitar abilities, including slide guitar. I'm going to play one more song of his later in the show. I've just got an announcement in to give you from Aratoi. There's an exhibition opening today. No, it's opening tomorrow. 5:30, there's an opening of the Rob McLeod exhibition titled The Banshee and the Lifeboat. And it's got some connection with Victor Berezovsky, who's waiting at the curb. So 5:30 tomorrow is the opening of the exhibition at Aratoi, and Rob McLeod will be talking at 11 o'clock on Saturday morning. That's the 20th of February. So you're warmly invited to the opening. There's no cost to that. There might even be a complimentary glass of wine or orange juice. And these exhibitions at Aratoi are quite amazing. They're well worth budgeting a bit of time to spare. Now, I would like to tell you about an exhibition that's coming up. I think it's a participatory show at the Solway Showgrounds. It's titled Aging with Attitude. It's on March the 20th. And so this is a heads up for the expo that's coming, Aging with Attitude. And I'm hoping to be able to talk to Anne, who's one of the organisers, either the Thursday before the show or the one before that. Just a little bit of information about that. Make this the best chapter of our lives. Start thinking and planning. This day is for everyone, younger, older people, and even older people, because age concerns us all. So it's looking at the benefit, the advantages, and perhaps the challenges of becoming an older person. And I should know about that, but I'm continuing to live in denial and ignore some of the minor realities, and I won't tell you what my age is. Are we doing okay, Michael?
Yeah, I was just going to say I'm making a coffee. Do you want one?
Oh, yes, please. That would be very kind.
What do you have?
Just with a bit of milk. So I'm looking for the other bit of information I had to give you. Of course, you all know that the Wings Over Wairarapa is on next weekend. We're keeping our fingers crossed for that happening. It's due to start on Thursday, I think. And Ron Mark, of course, is the ambassador for the show. So we'll be hearing from him, no doubt. He'll be on various radio shows and kind of giving the enthusiastic encouragement for the show and a bit of tweaking of the management behind the scenes, no doubt. So we are very grateful for Ron stepping into that role. So as I said, this is mostly a music show today. And what have I got lined up for you now? I have got Bullfrog Rata playing with Midge Marsden on a song called Give Me One Reason.
To stay here, and I'll turn back rock around. I said, give me one reason to stay here, and I'll turn back rock around. 'Cause I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. I said, baby, I got your number, and I know that you got mine.
Yes, I do.
You know I called you, baby. Called you one too many times. Mm-hmm. Well, you gotta call up my number. Come anytime, just call.
Just call.
I said, baby, just give me one reason. Give me one reason why.
Thank you.
that you got mine.
Yes, I do.
Well, you know I called you, baby. Called you one too many times.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, you gotta call up my number. Call me anytime, just call. Said, baby, just give me one reason. Give me one reason why. I said, baby, won't you give me one reason? Give me one reason why. Cause I told you that I loved you. Ain't no more than I could say. Yes, I told you that I loved you, babe. Ain't no more than I could say. No more. Girl, give me one reason to stay here, baby.
That's Bullfrog Rata on acoustic slide guitar, and that's what you'll hear at Tin Hut Live tomorrow if you come along after 7:20, when Bob and Kate kick the show off, and Bullfrog should be on about 8:15. We're looking forward to that. Well, that's getting me to the end of the show for this week. Move, mingle and play. I've enjoyed talking to you, and I've got a Reb Fountain song to go out on. So I wish you all the best for the weekend coming. It's going to be a beautiful weekend. And I'm hoping we will stay COVID-free and all these levels will head back to 1 and 0. And we'll be safe as houses and happy as sandboys. So thanks for listening. And here's Reb Fountain just taking it away.
Hard to hear. You pull me one too many. I caught my hands. Not once but twice. I promised what I did not have. Acting messed up when you held my head up. Touch me like there's nothing else. We're getting older now. There's still time left. To say we were tied up, we were tied up tight. Used to say we were tied up, we were tied up tight. When God's light. When God's light.
Them stars were rocks, I couldn't get off, so I just rolled down. Bought my ticket for the last train and you were there. In the tunnels I close my eyes and you're all mine and I'm not scared.
Acting messed up when you held my head up. Touch me like there's nothing else. We're getting older now. There's no time when God's light. When God's light. When God's light. When God's light. When God's light.